grab that jib up through the pack, guys.
She doesn't want to move. Put it on something.
We'll get it through the next sack.
Ah, up here.
Yeah, uncleated.
Uncleated. Bit of corrosion stuck in it, maybe.
I don't think it's on right. I'm going to take this off. Yeah,
there's no slide
on it. Yeah, if we push it hard over to one side, it might sit square. Jelly. Good size jellies.
Yeah.
Not very well, no. I've only been on board once when he's flown it, and it was a disaster.
Okay. You need to tell me what I need?
Sure.
Alright, so when we're going around the top mark,
yep.
Point to pull up. I'll be stepping up. Obviously.
Yep.
So if you can do topper and kicker for me.
Alright, so let's have a look. It's kicker and topper. Yep. When do you want me to human pole it?
Coming into the bottom, coming into the drop.
Right.
You're out like this, so.
Yep.
And then, so open one, physically holding it out, and then when they say kite down, hand it back to Luke.
Just start ripping her in. No worries.
What's the mark we're going for again? Oh yeah.
Maddie's on the
Rockety Drench. I think it's rigged wrong.
That's mate.
Bring it back.
Yeah, bring it all in.
Got it?
Now you hang on to the top, I'll fix it.
Like, that's not going anywhere.
Okay.
Let's go.
The sheet's tangled. We got a tangle just here.
Fuck it, we'll use number four. This is top mark.
Tips for me?
What we've done?
Yeah.
No, all good.
All good?
So just when we're putting the pole up, just try and keep your weight over the side as much as you can. So we're going to try and pull it up from the rail.
No worries.
Sail on them, Maddie?
Pardon?
You sail on them, the bigger boats?
Not really. Not much.
Would you a Sunday afternoon?
I think we'd get more racing.
Yeah, more sea breezes.
Oh, right. We've got to let her down, she's twisted. How do you stop that happening?
Keep going. How you going, Maddie? Okay, it's coming away, let's get rid of it.
Wave!
I'm not criticizing, it's fucking wrong.
No, it just looks like it's been problematic. That's all I'm saying. And like I keep stumping up, bringing it down because it's all tangled. Alright, let's go.
Alright, another couple of tacks, guys. Let's get fish. Now, what you want is cut the water. Ease out. Get a nice shape happening there. Nah, she's alright. Yeah, that's it, you're there now. Next one down now. Down, down, down. Yeah, that's nice. Alright, let's go for a jibe and then straight into a drop. Okay, so down. Jibe!
Yeah.
silly.
To jump on the Sydney boat, but I'm too heavy for it.
Oh, really?
So they're still trying to find somewhere for me.
Yeah.
Touch wood, hopefully. Good fun. Good fun. Sorry about missing the halyard. She locks on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Maybe you can do it,
yeah? Well, I've got the I've got a trimaran Adventure Island, so it's you can operate it one or two.
Yeah.